because you've got a salad in front of you, or you've got some steamed vegetables, or some whole wheat pasta, or you've got some pasta with vegetables in it, and you told them no cheese, whatever it is, they smell trouble, and they say, well, where do you get your protein from? Now, what's the most self-effacing, least status-enhancing thing that you could possibly say to the answer?
I don't know.
Where do they go from there? You just look like Mr. Magoo. You just wandered into this. You have no idea what you're doing. Now, you could say something else. Anybody, by the way, anybody in here know where you actually get your protein from? You know? No, I think there's a few of you that know, but most of you probably don't. You get most of your protein from your own tissue. A phenomenon known as protein turnover, it accounts for the vast majority of your protein needs. That's why your dietary needs for protein are so small. And so you recycle your own tissue. So when they ask you where do you get your protein from, you could also say human flesh.